你好，学生。Lesson 3, Number. So, 老师有两个动物朋友，他们是兔子和鸟。So, 兔子和鸟 is coming to Mandarin class to show us how to ask each other age. 你几岁? On your mark. 你叫什么?名字我叫鸟你呢我叫兔子你好吗我很好你呢？我很快乐，谢谢你。你几岁？我六岁。你呢？我七岁。祝你生日快乐。Wish you birthday happy. 祝你生日快乐。祝你生日快乐，祝你生日快乐，祝你生日快乐，生日快乐，
生日快乐。
再见，兔子。再见，鸟。So now, 你呢? You and you. 你呢? You and you. 你
叫什么名字?
You and你几岁？
我五岁。你呢？
我九岁。再见，猫。
再见，熊。
你呢
？And you?So let's practice talk about
你几岁?一岁,两岁,三岁,四岁,五岁,六岁,七岁,八岁,九岁,十岁。你几岁?
Mandarin question.Let's look. So, 一、二、三、四、五个问题。So, 第一题，眼睛看。You see the cake? 六岁。第二，两岁。第三，八岁。第四，七岁。第五，五岁。
So, let's practice. Ready?
六岁。两岁，八岁，七岁，五岁。
Let's write Mandarin character.
你一二三四五六七，你几一二几岁？一二三四五六岁。你几岁?
You how old? 你几岁?
So let's talk about major verb. Major verb also known as a classifier. So major verb are used together with a numeral to indicate the quantity of the noun and sometimes even an action. The general item for a major verb is a linguistic, it's for classifier. Because major verb involves some kinds of a classification of the noun or action being count. So for example, when you hear Mandarin word, 一个,两个,三个,四个, that most likely indicate I'm counting a person or fruit. 一个学生,两个学生,三个学生,一个苹果,两个苹果,三个苹果. When you hear Mandarin word 只, that most likely indicate counting the animal. 一只,两只,三只, 一只狗,一只猫. So now, let's practice, ready? So, 几个学生,几个学生, how many students? 个. So, 个 is the major word come before the noun, students, 学生,几个学生. So, let's use the number, indicate, ready? 一个,两个,三个,四个,五个. 六个,七个,八个,九个,十个,十个学生,十个学生. So, now, how about 一个,两个,三个,小朋友,四个,五个. 六个小朋友,七个,八个,九个小朋友,十个小朋友. Good. So, 一起唱. So, 个,朋友. So, you indicate a noun is 朋友. And you're counting a person, so 一个,两个,三个小朋友,四个,五个,六个小朋友,七个,八个,九个小朋友,十个小朋友. So, 个小朋友,一个,两个,三个,四个,五个小朋友. Now, let's look at the 问题, 几个问题, 一个,两个,三个,四个,五个. You hear the major word, 个, after the number, 一,二,三,四,五. Let's find out. 第一, 一个学生, 第二, 两个学生, 第三, 三个学生, 第四, 四个学生, 第五, 五个学生. Let's practice writing Mandarin character. 两,一,二,三,四. 五,六,七,两. Again, writing on your notebook. 两. So show me. 个,一,二,三,两个,两个,两只眼睛,两只耳朵. So now, 两, that means two. When you count, 一,二,两,两岁,两只,两个, 两只耳朵. So now, let's write 学生, 一,二,三,四,五,六,七,八, 学, learn, 生, 一,二,三,四,五, born to learn, 学生, student, 几个学生, how many students, 学生. Now, 几只动物, 动物,动物, 一只,两只,三只,四只,五只,六只,七只,八只,九只,十只,十只动物. 几只猫? 五只猫. 几只狗? 五只狗. 几只熊? 一只熊. 几只兔子? 一只兔子,
几只鸟？
一只鸟。
只。
So 动物，一只，两只，三只，四只，五只动物，一只，两只，三只动物，四只动物，五只动物，两只鸟，一只，两只。
So now, when you count number two, 两。
那小狗一只，两只，三只，小狗四只，五只，六只，小狗七只，八只，九只，小狗十只，小狗
小狗。So now, you might want to sing it, right? So,
一只，两只，三只，小狗，四只，五只，六只，小狗，七只，八只，九只，小狗，十只，小狗。
So, where's my major word before the number?
只。
So, you counting the animal?
一只，两只，三只，四只，五只，六只，七只，八只，九只，十只动物。
那，哇，几个问题，一二三四五个问题。Let's look, 眼睛看。
So now, certainly counting the cat, 几只猫？一二三四五，六只猫。
Let's look,
六只猫。
Okay.下一个问题 ，Ready？ 一二三四五六，七只猫。
下一个问题，一二，两只猫。
The next question，Ready？ 一二三四只猫。
The last one，Ready？ 一二三四五只猫。
Mandarin character， 两只猫。On your mark，Ready？ 两。一二三四五六七，两只眼睛，两只耳朵，两只猫只，一二三四五只。
So where's my major word?
只，一只，两只，三只，四只猫。
So Mandarin character is all about practicing.
The more you write, the more you practice, the better you get off it.
So find any paper that is available. It could be a notebook, could be a random paper. It could be just put your hand up in the air like you don't care. Ready, set, go.
一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十、十一、猫。
So now, wow, 狗的问题。
The dog's question.
几个问题 ,let's count.
第六、第七、第八、第九、第十。
Let's count the dog. 几只狗？
一只狗。Let's see 第七题。两只狗。
The next question. 三只狗。
下一个问题。四只狗。下一个问题。五只狗。
Practice writing.
五、四、三二一的五 ，ready， 一、二、三、四、五，只，一、二、三、四、五，五只，一只，两只，三只，四只，五只，只，狗。
Guess what? We can trace it. Where's my 狗 character? On your mind, ready?
狗啊狗啊，一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八，狗，狗，一只狗，
一只狗。Now， 九月，
Wow, it's a calendar time. So it's all about number and how many days a week. Let's count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1个星期有7天。 星期一、星期二、星期三、四、五、六、日。
So, 一个星期有7天。 Which one? 星期一、星期二、星期三、四、五、六、日。 So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 一个星期有7天。 星期一、星期二、星期三、四、五、六、日。一个星期有7天。 Show me the 7 days. That would be 星期一、星期二、星期三、星期四、星期五、星期六 and 星期日. So 7 days a week, right? Now, since it's all about writing numbers, let's look at the months of a 九月, the nice month, September. So we're gonna count. 九月有几天? Oh, let's count on your mark. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128,
有三十天。
So now, you're going to trace those 30 days numbers on the calendar. So just simply trace it. So, 一、二、三、四、五。So I want you to practice writing. 从一到三十 by tracing 9月 the calendar. Okay? So now, oh, let's practice Mandarin vocabulary. Ready? 几个 The major word. 几个学生几个老师几个朋友只 The major word 几只动物一只两只两只动物只岁几岁他六岁岁有我有一个头我有两只眼睛我有两只耳朵有小小兔子小兔子小鸟小 little朋友，朋友，朋友，小朋友，两，两只眼睛，两只耳朵，狗，
Mandarin character.
几个学生，几个老师，几个。
So now, 几只? 几只猫? 一只猫? 几只熊? 一只熊? 岁? 岁? 你几岁? 七岁，岁，你几岁？ 大，大，小，日 ，the sun， 一二三四日，月，一二三。 The moon, 月, 朋友, 朋友. So notice that, 朋友 character, it looks like there's a two moon put it together, 两个月. 两个月 put it together, you make a 朋友, a friend. So 朋友. 一二三四 五六七八 Here's the Mandarin lesson. So now 五四三二一 安静，停，你，我，他。 老师，学生，同学，叫名字。 老师叫什么名字? 老师叫Miss Lu. 狗，一只狗，一只狗，熊。 一只熊，好，它叫什么名字？它的名字是兔子，你好吗？它很快乐。 再见，快乐的兔子。再见，学生。 See you next time. 再见，学生。再见，老师。再见，同学。很高兴见到你。再见。